I'm going to be taking a look at the iPod Navigator. I've had one of these before, except not by this company. See that? Crappy. Got a crappy camera. Anyways, it's called Digi Power. Anyways, we had another one of this. Better than this. Well, it wasn't better than this. It was a different company. Anyways, but it's exactly the same thing. Except the, I guess there was a cut in the wire and it kept on cutting out, so got another one and see how it works. Go place it in the car. I like how the arms are a bit better. But we'll see how this one works. The old one. The old one doesn't really work at all. Nano, third generation, set up. There's going to be the band button. So we get that one. I'm going to try. It works! Look. Oh! Yay! Got over 800 and some odd kilometers on that last tank. Wait for it. Start disappearing soon. Well, usually disappears. Anyways. Haven't put much kilometers on, or many kilometers on it since last looked at it, but it's just we filled up the tank. We got, as I said, we got over 850 some odd out of that tank. Although I don't know if we already said it. We'll see. We'll see out of this tank. We just replaced the wheel bearing, so it rolls so much better. But yeah, I fixed this parking brake at school, which works good now. So, rear defroster. Yep. I'm gonna make a video later today about another one about the exhaust, except this one will actually be good. Unfortunately, the other one was so windy, so freaking cold. Yep, this thing needs just a good clean from the interior and be good. Although the only thing is that I gotta get new wiper arms. Kinda suck. Like this one doesn't even press down. Like, press down good over there, some reason it doesn't want to press down the middle. That's why I'm getting new wiper blades. They're the original ones from the car, so they're pretty old. Anyways, I'll make this video about the exhaust and be heading in. It's nice today, except for the fact that it's been raining. It's supposed to be like that all week. Yeah, so I can't wait for summer to come. I want to get the summer rims on this. Okay, see ya.